New at noon, a tool to help clear the state's backlog of untested rape kits. Gwinnett County and Athens-Clarke County are two of the several pilot sites where a tracking system is now in place. Georgia's Criminal Justice Coordinating Council set up the system using a $1.2 million grant from the U.S. Department of Justice. Sexual assault survivors will have access to the system through a website, which should be up and running by November.